Cooperative Law Committee, appointed by Government of India, Chairman S.T. Raja in 1956. Report submitted in 1957. Major recommendations. Cooperative Tribunal, nominal or associate member has no voting right, no proxy vote, power of registrar, decentralized.